The RFID e-seal delivered by iTEK looks like this. If you open the packet, there is a pin and a body. The pin can be inserted in the container lock from bottom to top or top to bottom. After inserting the pin, attach the body to the pin and press firmly till you hear the click sound. The e-seal is now permanently attached to the container by the exporter and it is ready for data association. In the demonstration setup, there is an iTEK e-seal which is attached to the container. The measuring scale is laid up to 4 meters distance from the e-seal. The iTEK RFID handled reader seen here is on the cradle. The reader should be kept on charging at all times possible to ensure enough battery power. To start reading the container e-seal, remove the RFID reader from the cradle. This is how the RFID reader looks. Press the top right button to power on the RFID reader. Unlock the screen. The iTEK application will be initialized. Now the RFID reader is ready to read the iTEK RFID e-seal. This is the trigger button on the RFID reader, which needs to be triggered to start reading the e-seal. Go near to the tag as much as possible and press the trigger button. If exporter has not associated the data with the e-seal, such a screen will appear. To read the associated e-seal, go near the e-seal and press the trigger button. Upon successful read, all relevant details will appear on the screen. You can also read the e-seal at longer read distance. You might have to rotate or tilt the RFID reader as seen here and press the trigger. The relevant details will appear on the screen.